It was luck of the draw that made computer teacher at Mount Holly Elementary School, Trudy Watts, one of the donation winners.
It'll be awesome thing that I can use this money to buy some things for my kids in here to help them, you know, learn computer skills.
ArrowPointe Federal Credit Union picked 7 winners from York, Chester, and Lancaster counties to receive $150 to go towards classroom supplies.
We have 7 branches within the credit union, so we chose 1 teacher from every branch.
We caught up with marketing coordinator Tori Heron as she presented Watts, who has been teaching at Mount Holly since it opened, with a giant check.
Congratulations.
Oh, my goodness.
Watts' students were just as excited as she was.
Lots of times I'm buying stuff out of my own pocket to pay for, you know, supplies in my room. And so I saw the ArrowPointe had a little scholarship thing for the teachers where you can apply.
Hundreds of dollars are going into teachers' pockets thanks to a local business. I'm CNT's Alexandria Savage speaking with the winner about how this donation will impact her students.
Since I'm a member of ArrowPointe, I thought, well, I'll try. I don't never win anything. And so so it was a great surprise to be able to win.
Karen, whose mother was also a teacher, says she knows the kind of impact this money can have.
When teachers really need it is actually at the start of second semester, when they've gone through all those other school supplies that they've gotten and they need more, but they don't really have the resources to do it.
And so does Watts. In Rock Hill, Alexandria Savage, CN2 News.